Let's take a look at the good hands play presented by Allstate. Jaren Jackson Jr. gets the block at one end. And how about the walk-in three at the other? But what I love more importantly for this young team, he's not overhyped. He understands what's going on. It's all about focusing in. Look at the hands to the temple. Let's lock in. Let's focus in. The job is not complete yet. Maturity in front of our eyes.
Bogdanovich, Gobert, Ingles, Clarkson, Niang out there for the Utah Jazz. Three Ingles. Rebound by Valanciunas, who collects his ninth rebound. Eight to play. Memphis on top by 15. And again, we ask, is there enough in the tank? Here comes Morant, well rested. Scoots it, no. Pushing, no. Morant will dig it out with a whistle. A lot of hustle on the floor, and that has been one thing, not that Utah isn't, but Memphis, just scrappy. And we heard the coach talk earlier, Taylor Jenkins, about those 50-50 balls.
Not only have they come up with it, but they've paid close attention to detail to the game plan. They knew Utah, the number one shooting team from the three-point line, averaging almost 17 threes a game. Tonight, they have held him to 8 of 37.
Niang out, O'Neal in, shoves a pass in the corner. Bogdanovich, book it, puts it through. Boyan Bogdanovich has got 12.
Another corner three for Boyan.
7.5 to go. 9 of 38, three-point shooting tonight for Utah. 7 of 18 for Memphis. Valanciunas on top. With a screen, Morant will dance. And travel. Good indeed.
9 turnovers now for Memphis, who's done a great job throughout this game. Really, in the two playing games of protecting the ball. How about the ball moving here by Utah? They get Memphis in a scramble situation. Bogdanovich knocks down his second three of the evening.
Well, they don't look haggard at all. Speaking of Memphis, they've played Utah three times this year. They've lost by 3, 16, and 3 points. In fact, they played three games in a six-day span in March. So they're coming on the road and playing in Salt Lake with 14,000 in the arena. Bogdanovich will take it in, battering ramming his way inside. We have a foul called. It's on Melton of the Memphis Grizzlies. And 6:56 to go. And Bogdanovich will be at the free throw line, where he is 2 of 2 tonight, 12 points, 4 of 10 from the floor. With his scoring, scoreless in the first half, and here is a guy in May who has been averaging 25 a game. We'd like to tell you that the NBA playoffs tonight on TNT, brought to you by Popeye's Chicken Sandwich. A crispy filet and barrel-cured pickles on a brioche bun for just $3.99. And by PNC Bank. We're helping to make a difference. I'll take a barrel-cured pickle any day of the week. There's a timeout. We'll step aside on TNT.